Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome to Flinthook. It's like a, how do you describe it? It's a, it's kind of like a roguelite, but with a story kind of deal. Think of like Rogue Legacy, but a little bit different. Visit the lore section to discover the history of the Mermaidian galaxy. Okay. Hut. Oh. Ah. Ah, okay. I see. Alright, I'm getting the hang of this. Yep. Oh, jump down. Ah, you're teaching me about that. Okay. Alright, nice little tutorial section. Well, that happened. Bam. I got the hang of this. Slow down time. Left trigger. Wall jump. Ah, that's a good wall jump. All right. Kind of, I'm getting the vibe here. All right. God, what's going on here? Oh, shit. A lot of money. Don't know what all this money is for, but we'll find something. Ah. Changes where walls are. Oh. Okay. Oh, shit. Yep. All right. Yep. Didn't mean to get hit there. Oh, B. All right. Thanks for the bombs. Bam. Okay. So far this game's actually pretty fun. I like it. Probably gonna be a challenge, but we'll figure it out. Oh. Huh. Compass. You found a slimy, your trusty goo compass. Feed enough ghost gems to this little guy, and it will guide you to your bounty in no time. Pick up. You found a bounty. Let's find out whose flag it is. Mash X. Bad Billy Bullseye. Well, we have our objective. Let's go beat some ass. And away we go. Oh, spooky. Is that my daddy? Or whoever was in that picture with me? Aw. Nice. Pretty good loot. Oh, okay. Well, I guess that's the only one. Yeah, that one. Equip some perks. Collect treasure, rank up, and gain packs of perks. Equipping perks uses up slots in your perk meter. Get more perk slots from the black market. Sounds like the normal way to get more perks. Okay. Bullseye. Get more chances of hitting a critical blast. A bit of experience gives you an XP boost of 10%. Let's do that. Snack attack. Get a delicious apple each time you board a ship. You got some extra kick by adding plus 10 to your HP. Okay. Oh, that's all I've got. So I'll do the health and the XP up. Sounds good. Let's start. Ironclad? Wait. Oh. Huh. Weird. Okay. Well, let's do that. I guess those were different types of ships or something? Uncover the ghost ship's legends in the lore section. Okay, enough about the lore section. Damn. Really want me to read some books, don't you? Alright. God damn. And I have arrived. Boom. Yeah, oh. Oh, fuck. Yep. Oh, God. Yep. Got him. Oh. Alright. I like how this blaster doesn't go full screen. It means I can't, means I'm not allowed to cheese it, basically. Oh, a chest. Wham! What you got in there? Health and other things. I can go down. Let's go down. Never gone down before. Nope, another fight room? Oh, shit! Oh, God. No, Buccaneer. Oh, can't lose money. Yep. Come on. Bird bombs. Yep. And bat! Money! Feel like I'm doing pretty good so far. Yeah. Alright. Oh, God. Oh. Are those actual enemies? No. Yep. Ah, shit, my combo ended. Oh, God. Yep. Oh, God. Gotta be careful about the getting hit thing. Alright, ba-gam. Well, let's go. Ah, just a regular level, huh? Well, I kind of want to check out what's going on with the rest of the ship, so I should probably head this way. Oh, wait. So down, and then to the side. There we go. Can't leave a ship just unattached. Oh. Oh. Yep. Ah. Disappointment. I would be a disappointment to my own father if I had one. How could I leave them behind? Alright. What kind of pirate leaves coins behind? Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, you're... Yep. Ah. Well, that's frustrating. There we go. Oh, God. Okay, that guy took a lot of life out of me. It was actually pretty tough. I'll take this bomb, though. Probably should have used the bomb now that I think about it. Pretty smart idea. Oh, is it the boss chamber? Oh. Well, shit on me! Didn't realize I was fighting a boss. Well, I guess I'll go check out the rest of this area since, you know, don't want to leave anything behind. Why more? No. There's so much in this world to explore. Oh, fuck. Poop, poop. Poop. Poop, poop, poop. Poop. Alright, yep. Oh. Alright, I forgot I can wall jump. It's a pretty important thing to remember. Wall jumping seems like a very useful skill. What the fuck? A black market guy. A black market guy. Ricochet, shield, sub-weaponier. We sell a lot of stuff for kind of pricey stuff. Alright, well, I found you. So now that I know you're on this ship, I will be back with more money. Oh, what the fuck is it? What the hell is this guy? Shield. Space meat. Not sure how I feel about space meat. Shield sounds kind of interesting. Well, I'm gonna go this way. Yup, yup, yup. And what is this, 160? I don't have enough for that. I don't know what shield does, though. I guess I'll buy it. I have a shield. I'm assuming that's, like, a hit. Like, I can take a hit. Tank a hit or something. Tank. I don't know where my money is, actually. I just realized. I just got money, but it didn't change my overall... Oh, I have 267 bucks. Shit. I didn't realize I had so much fucking money. I thought I was, like, pretty broke, actually. Well, never mind. I'm pretty good on the monies. I'm gonna open up this thing. Yeah, space shell. Crush it. Open up. Whoa! You found a ghost gem. Only two more to go. Enjoy, my little buddy. So I need three to get to the next area. Oh, I didn't want to leave, though. I wanted to buy more stuff. Okay. That's fine. Now, I guess I'll just deal with it. All right. Ah. Tiptonius Jones Tip Salon. Relic Shop. Lockdown. Oh, Relic Shop. Probably should just go to a Relic Shop, right? Let's spin some of this dough I got. Who's under Flinthook's mask? Rampant speculation in the lore section. Enough with the lore section. God damn. You really want me to have this lore? What the... What the hell is this place? Oh. What the hell's that? Log? Just a log? What the hell's a log do? I'm dubious about your logs. Fine, I'll take the log. Log added to your relic collection. Oh, fuck. Well, that serves no other purpose besides being a log. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Ah. Oh, okay, so it tanks a hit for me. I gotcha. Yep. 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 Thank you. Ah, so this is an actual level, and I fucked up by thinking it was a merchant ship, and I just bought the log. Well, at least money seems to come easily. Okay, did not intend for that. What the fuck? Oh, 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 fuck. Ah. Nailed it. Oh god. Yep. Ow. Wow, that was some. How do those work? Ah, you're a bubble maker. Oh yeah, forget about the bombs. Probably do that more often. Yeah. Well, I certainly have a lot more money now. So if I run into a black market guy, now I know to just buy what I can get, because I may never see that man again. Oh, god. Ow. No. What the fuck? Wow, I'm really bad at that. That was a really awkward one for me. Squomp. Squomp. Ow! Yep. Right, they explode. Should probably remember that. I'm at 40 health now. Damn it! That's just a... You just have to take that hit, right? I don't know. Maybe there's some pro players out there who got some pro strats, but... This fucking guy. I'm not gonna buy anything right now. Actually, shit. Can I go back up here? Yup. I'll take an apple. Yeah. Just a little bit of life might be nice. Oh, fuck. Yep. Sweet. Okay. Well, it's just like a treasure room. Okay. Could use more of those. More calm, relaxing rooms. Yep. Wham. Huh. Ow, what the fuck? Okay. That was odd. So what was the purpose of those guys at all? Alright, I'll just go this way. Ow, fun. Oh my. I don't need that. Whoop. Oh, wait. No, I need to do that. Whoop. Shit. Ah. There we go. Yep. That's fine. Yep. Alright, so I need to go this way and then that way again. Ow, what the fuck? Well, at least the red things don't hurt me. I just can't go near them. The hell's this? Whoa, that's a lot. A lot of life, too. And money. I got like 600 bucks. Hot damn. I'm rich. Ow, what? So I guess the boss guy is in that room up there. You? Well, let's go. Boop. Yeah, this doesn't hurt me. Okay, just bounces me off. Well, that's good to know. At least it doesn't hurt me. I'd be kind of upset if it hurt me. Oh, shit. I can't get rid of these, can I? Nope. I tried. 50%. That's good enough. What is it? Y to use bombs? Should probably start using those. Probably should start using those. Ah, yowzers. Okay. Want to tone it down there, buddy? God, really? Can't believe that thing is still going. Alright, well, on to the treasure room. Money! Money! Alright, kabam! Space shell. Bash, 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 bash. Oh! Only one more to go. Yoink! Delicious! And bam. All right, and away we go. Pirate hordes getting the best of you? Well, maybe have a slower computer so it doesn't load as fast. All right, wow. Oh, there's different, so the bottom thing is like, there's different types of ships you can get. And they tell you platoon on board, rumble room. Labyrinth, platoon on board, purposeful. Ah. Battalion on board. I don't know what the fuck a battalion is. What is a battalion? Labyrinth, platoon on board, purseful. So you get more money there, but there's a platoon on board and labyrinth. This one has a platoon on board and rumble room. It just has a battalion on board. So that's just a lot of people to kill. Oh, the skull rating is probably how difficult it is, I assume. I don't know. Yeah, whatever. We'll pick that one. Seems good to me. Let's try it. See what happens. Free your quick hook from slow motion by equipping the free hook perk. Oh. That'd be nice. That'd be super nice. And hello, I'm here. I'm here to steal your wares. And maybe your girls. Oh, shit. Well, I'm going down. The hell are these guys? Ah, there we go. Yoink. Oh, this guy. Sweet beans. Know-how, 100. Know-how, a bit of experience gives you an XP bonus of 10%. Fleet hook. Sure. Your quick hook gets even quicker. And space meat. Yeah, why not? Ah, that gives me a lot of health. Well, I sold out your store, buddy. Let's see here. So, yep. Oh, money. So I just need to go back up and then to the left or right. Oh, fuck. Didn't realize that. Yep. Nailed it. Take bombs. Yep. Okay, those aren't too bad. They will get quite annoying, though, when I'm in the middle of a fight. I can see that already. I'm here! Oh, I didn't realize there were spikes in the fucking roof. That was my bad. Okay, aiming's a little bit tough with this. I wish aiming was done with the other stick, since nothing goes with the other stick. Having aiming on both your walking and... what's it called? It's kind of annoying. Yep. Yep. And up. What the fuck is this place? Ow. Oh. Oh boy. Oop. Well, going through here now, and I gotta go back through there at some point, so that's gonna be fun. Nice. Yep. Yep. Ah, it's about trajectories. Sure. I'll only get one bomb. That's unfortunate. Huh. Ah. Treasure. A lot of treasure on board. Hot damn. A lot of treasure. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, fuck. And, oh, I did all that for treasure. I just realized. Oh, fuck. Yep, yep, yep. Oh, ah, oh, nailed it. Now that is true skill, my friends. Oh, the ship's almost done. That wasn't too bad. Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, God. Oh, okay. Wow, that guy's just shooting all over the place. Don't like that. Yep. Yeah, this is one of those kind of games that, like, it's good. You just have to adjust to it. Because your sensibility is, like, not in the hooks. You're not accustomed to the notion of using the hooks yet. Oh god, I fucked that up. Oh, oh, what the fuck? Yeah, no thanks. I think that guy was the boss. Maybe he wasn't. Oh no, I didn't get all that shit. Fuck. Maybe he wasn't the boss. This might be the boss down here. Yeah, I was wasting my bomb. Ooh. What the fuck? Ah, they're like the guys from Mario. You? Oh, wow, there's a lot of them. What? What? No more of that, please. Ah. You. There we go. Oh shit. Yeah, bubble makers. Ah. No, what? Grab the. God damn it. Ah, fuck. I forgot about the. There we go. Oh shit. A lot of bubble makers. Stop with the bubble makers. Nailed it. Ha! Nice. So, now, I have like 800 bucks. This place was pretty good for my purse. They were right. I'll give them that. They were honest. Yep. Yep. Oh, and yep. There we go. Boss room? Oh my god, so much. Oh god. Okay, that can get a little much. I don't have any more bombs. Shit. There we go. Fuck that guy. Oh, God. Ah. Oh, fuck. I forget the... Because my projectiles don't go through the thing, but his do. So I have to compensate for that. Oh! What I wouldn't give for a fucking... Ah. Okay. That's not bad. Ah, no. Look at that. Ah, fuck. What I wouldn't give for a fucking goddamn bomb. Oh, that's as far as I got. Level 2 unlocked. Great. Wait, great work. Fuck. Okay, well, what does that mean? So, I'd have to click play again to actually play again. Smash, smash, smash. Bombs away. Get even more bang from your bomb. Okay. Know-how. Bit of experience gives you an XP bonus of 10%. Don't I already have the XP one? I guess I could stack them now. Ah. So how do I unlock... Ah. Okay, so how would I... Insufficient slots. So currently I have the Pirate Zing. You get some extra kick by adding plus 10 to your HP. Don't really feel the need for that, honestly. I mean, I feel like I'll die fast either way. Get a delicious apple each time you board a ship. Great. I don't know. Get even more bang for your bomb. That might be a nice one to get instead. Or the XP and the critical. I don't know what the XP does, though. You know what? I'm just going to keep what I had. That was pretty good. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me the worst Flinthook player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and bye!